students use this, not only in journalism, but the history students use it, the sociology, the psychology students, they're all doing that kind of research because news content is really a primary source representing things as they're unfolding in the moment, and there's really no other way to get that kind of content. Mm-hmm.